You hear me? Yay! My mic's working, but I'm going to reboot the game. So yeah, I'm going to reboot this game, and then we're going to start fresh on Fallout 4. So let me just reboot Fallout 4 again, and then excuse me for the patience. Yeah, but yeah. We're going to start fresh with this game. And you guys get to design the character. And everybody in Twitch chat gets to design the main character in this game. So you get to choose the name, I'm going to choose the name. You guys choose the characteristics of the character in chat. How's that sound? Does that sound good? I get to choose the name, you guys get to choose the characters of this game. The characteristics like the hair, the body type, the beard, no beard, other things about the character, but I choose the name. Excuse me.
War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers.
That's the very first Pip-Boy.
In the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
What should we do first?
Hmm.
Let's go through the faces, shall we? That's face number one. Face number two. Face number three. Face number four. Face number five. Face number six. Face number seven. Face number eight. Face number nine. Face number 10. Face number 11. Face number 12. Face number 13. Face number 14. Face number 15. And then back to face number 1. So whatever he thinks about face number 14. That one, Webzy, right? How do you think about that, rest of the chat? I'm gonna choose it.
As handsome as the day we met.
What type of throat? You got smooth.
There's my strapping husband.
Hey, get back here.
Looking good.
You got oily, you got rashed. You got wrinkled, and you got muscular. I think I choose smooth. I think I choose muscular, because, yeah.
My handsome husband.
That looks ugly. That definitely looks ugly, so I'm gonna do it all the way back here. How's that for the nose?
You think my nose is too big?
I'm gonna get rid of that.
Looking good.
Not bad. Not bad.
I like smooth.
That's my handsome guy.
I wish I knew what the heck to do with my dark chat. I can see chat though. Yeah. Ew. They're not like moles. Ew, that looks ugly. That's a pimple. That's what you gotta call pimples or zits. Don't like that. I don't like that. Here's an idea. You want it muscular, thin, or large? Want it thin like that, or... Oh dear God, not fat. Oh dear. Dear Connor. Should it be like that? Hello, Dark Mistress. Welcome to the stream. Really, sort of in the middle of thin and muscular interface, because I don't like. Yeah. Maybe you actually like that. Between thin and muscular.
My turn, big guy.
Let me just slide in here.
I'm not going to do the female. I'm just going to do the male.
for changes. Got that right. No need to get dressed twice. We really need to get those vacation photos developed. Good old USA.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. It comes from wherever they are.
Oh dear, we're gonna get out of here. Let me just see if it's in this one.
Instamash, Fancy Lad Snack Cakes, Blamco Mac and Cheese. Expires in never.
You, sir, and helping secure your...
I'm gonna turn that audio up. Because I can't hear.
Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art...
Thanks to the host, Connor.
Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is...
And guys in chat would be remain in PG, but this is a PG-13 game, so it'd be on strict PG in chat.
I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thank you.
Thanks again.
Go off. Hey, thank you.
It's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal
important man in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... Yes.
Oh, crap.
By flashes, blinding flashes.
Oh, crap.
Explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York.
Oh crap.
Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Right out the door!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Come on! Move! Move, 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 move.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
God, we're gonna die!
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Get me in!
You two, follow me! Come on!
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
We're doing everything we can! Now keep moving! Step on the platform! In the center!
Watch out. Watch the nuclear detonation.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
That's scary, right?
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future. Underground.
Tech
yes,
is
on the
here
stairs.
For you.
Just this way,
all
please.
New residents.
This way.
Male. Female and
no. Don't get caught.
Sweet girl. Step over to the table. Take
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor. He'll show you where to go.
All right. Follow me. It's gone. Our home. Everything we have.
Sir.
Thanks, Green Dad 1976, for the host.
Prepared for the future. Medical items we have to get first.
Hey.
Yes, we're some of the lucky ones, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Excuse me.
Just follow your guy. He'll get you all situated.
Okay. Daddy's right here. See?
Honey. Could you help me?
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
Oh, cute baby.
All set? Just step inside and put on your pants.
I'm doing good, Green Daz.
Pressurize you before.
before we head deeper in the fall. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
How are you doing this evening, Green Daz? Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh dear, oh dear. Oh no. They just killed. No, they killed my wife. Oh no, they killed my wife. They're scumbags.
Come on, come on. Oh, God!
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
He told my wife.
Why would Vault do this? Can't be the only one left.
Hello? Anyone?
Thanks, James, for the auto host. For the host, I mean.
Vacate.
giant roaches? What the hell? Nice. Coming back later for you. Where is everyone?
Yay, my first Pip-Boy. We're gonna go the other way. I hate mall rats. Okie dokie, Connor.
To the world.
Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here. Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. Beck. Where is your better half, by the by?
They came into the vault. Maybe you saw them, armed, wearing strange outfits.
Only Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume. What a week early. I swear, the nerve of that woman leaving her brat unsupervised. Ha ha, not like this family, sir. You and the missus have always been such a responsible couple. Where is she?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad...
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you?
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. The Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're two centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed. Nothing gets our nuclear fallout from
do you know, Codsworth?
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believed the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Mrs. and young Sean may turn up yet.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir! What's all this? Peek-a-boo!
Thanks. I quite enjoy it. And how's the AV quality? Thank you. Be right back. I need to go hit the bathroom real quick. So, bathroom break. Hype. And then I'm going to continue playing this game. I'm back. I see you with the chair height. This isn't even my house. Thank you, Connor. Where's the lid? There's the bathroom. What's in here? Hey, bobby pins. I'm gonna go back up to that vault to get that credit later. See if I can get that credit later, but I'm not going to get that credit later yet. I'm gonna go find Codsworth. Currently in a house.
Hey, Codsworth. Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. Last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station. I
will be heading here to secure the home. I don't have that ability yet. Rats. It's gonna clear some of these houses. And some of the rubble. Look at the cars. These are like old cars. But too bad they can't be driven. Or we just hop in one of these and then drive off to cross the bridge, but no. The bridge is damaged, see? See damaged bridge and there's a car over there floating in the water. Rats! Run! I don't want that dog. That dog is following me. Help! Help! Rats, I lost my dog. Hey, get over here, dog. Dang it, where's the dog?
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You seem like an okay guy.
Aww.
Okay, then.
Love at first sight for the German Shepherd.
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Nope, I can't kill a dog when it's my companion. I'm gonna take some cram. Rat poison. Ow! Run! I'll be smoking up a storm. Dougie. Let's go take more cigarettes. Let's go work our lungs out. We go back to, damn. Got radiation poisoning. I don't want to drink that old water over there. Why did I just hit the dog? I didn't mean to hit the dog. No dogs are harmed while streaming this broadcast of Fallout 4. I didn't mean to hit you. I'm gonna put my thingy away. My tiger. I don't need it. Dog, you're gonna follow me around all over the place. You're good, doggy.
Hey. Over here. Move here. Here. Head over there. Go there. Hey.
Wow, it's been 1 hour and 17 minutes. Holy smokes. Which is fine. Where? What did you find? Excuse me. Thank you. Dog, you make it very difficult. Oh, lighter dinner tray. Huh? What did you find? Who are you? You found a piece of a can. Thank you, dog, for finding me a can. And a dead human being over there.
told uranium ore's worth more than gold. Sold my cad, I bought me a Jeep. I got that bug and I can't sleep.
Uranium fever has come and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading.
I don't want a copyright strike on my Twitch video when I export it to YouTube. I will not be playing any copyrighted music on stream, except for non-copyrighted sounds. How much weight do I have? 90 pounds so far. Yeah, I found me caps. Basically, caps are the in-game currency if you want to buy things or exchange things. What's today's date in the game? That's the crater where the nuclear detonation happened. Where the bomb dropped, and it was a surface drop. Oh, computer terminal and a makeshift bomb. Thank you. Damn.
Got it.
Why did I just punch the computer? I don't know why. Excuse me, doggy. Breaking that pistol. And another flip lighter. Thank you. dear. The Adventures of Captain Cosmos. Thursdays at 8 p.m. Co-starring Jangles the Moon Monkey. Ew. PG-13, shall we? PG, thank you. Oh dear. Yay. Is that your Connor 2023. Oh, cool, Connor. Glad you remembered your password for that account. I'm looking for probably Confederate soldiers. Not Confederate soldiers, Union soldiers. Yay.
Minutemen? Now I'm traveling backward. Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
I seem to be losing my other slipper. My other slippers over there. Crap.
You hear what I'm saying?
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy.
Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Conker would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Hello, King Elder. Ender, I mean. Welcome to the stream.
Will it be enough to stop those maniacs?
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor.
And if you are new, make sure you hit that button up there. To make sure I go live again.
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what. Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger. Tougher, resistant to rads, and
I'm just doing just happy doing a complete Fallout 4 gameplay tonight. Like, basically, I may do Fallout 4 gameplay on Monday,
and I can use the minigun like a rifle.
Don't see why not, it'll have a manual trigger. Just aim it at the bad guys and do the old spray and pray. Now, as for the armor, it's out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find it.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Thing went the wrong way. This is my second time through. I played it off stream and stuff, so this is like my second time playing through. Thanks, King L. Ender 13, for the follow.
Up. Wait there. Hold position.
Huh?
go.
Yay. How did I get over there? I know it's glory, glory, hallelujah. I don't need to sing it to me. Get up there on the third floor. Oh, booey.
Somebody up here!
Phew.
Nothing to worry about. I've lost visual contact.
No. Another 15 minutes, Connor. Make it this bastard. I'm going to cheat a little.
Okay.
Hey, Colin. How are you doing, Colin?
Hi.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah. For a while, anyway. We can at least move some. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us.
All right, Colin, have fun.
So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Please, tell me. I need to know.
You're a man out of time. Out of hope. Not lost. I can feel the sun's energy. He's alive.
I'm listening.
Look, kid, I know how I sound. The sight, it's weird. And it ain't always clear. But your son's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the
What time zone are you in, Colin?
Please, Mama Murphy, I'm working for nothing. I need more.
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk, it's gonna kill you.
Aw, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too.
Hey, Kyle. How are you?
Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than...
I'm good, Kyle. How are you doing this evening? I'm gonna fast travel to Sanctuary. Dog, you're getting on my nerves.
you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place.
Well, it's 78 hours, but I'm doing a full playthrough from the beginning. Because the other save that I have has everything done, but I want to do a full playthrough here on Twitch.
Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
Glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Well, what's my favorite Fallout game? It would have to be Fallout 3 because it's in Washington, D.C. and Fallout New Vegas, which hopefully I'm going to see if I can install, because I have Fallout New Vegas on this PC, but as an install, and see if I can play it and do a playthrough of Fallout New Vegas, which is totally different and new, and it is in it's based in Las Vegas, but New Vegas isn't destroyed like Boston, Washington D.C. or the other two games where Fallout 4, where the Fallout series was taking place. And welcome, Dan Zin 44. What else is my favorite Fallout 4 game? My favorite weapon? What's your favorite weapon in Fallout 4, in front of the Fallout series? Oh, that's cool. Everybody in chat, what is your favorite weapon in the Fallout game series? Because I can tell you mine right off the bat. Mine's the fat man in the game. Let's start by cleaning up this place. And if you are new to the stream, make sure you hit that button up top. And also, any new people in chat have access to my Discord, so you can talk to me and the rest of the team, and then get updates when I go live. And there is voice channels that you can join. If you do exclamation mark Discord in chat, that is my Discord invite link. So, I know it takes everything, but I need to scrap some stuff. I need to get a water online, because I need to get water. Water. Water resources. Water fountain hype. Put this over here. Brittany there, and then Minnie there. And that is my Discord server. So, I've been streaming for 2 hours and 8 minutes, and how about if we continue for another 20 minutes? And I need food. One bullet. Come on. What do you take me for? How about Tato plant? Over some razor grain. I'm gonna get rid of some of these bushes. Something that requires power. What does we trap you? A door. Door. One thing that I've read on Fallout. I'm using 3 mods, which are these: improved map with visual road, modern firearms, and peace and overgrowth and immersed living. Cause see how the without the trees, without the foliage and stuff in the Fallout series, everything would look like a wasteland. So I thought I'd brighten things up in the game by having the trees having leaves. Dang rat, dang blood, bird, whatever you want to call it. Just cleaning up the area so the area would look beautiful. I'm getting rid of the old cards and stuff, scrapping them out. And then I'm gonna put get rid of the tree. The shrubbery. Thinking over here we would have the power plant for the whole thing so I could put different power plants around here, like on this part here, and then have power poles branching off to different houses so people can actually live in said houses, and then have electricity, and then beds, have one house for beds and then one house for food and stuff, and then one house for other things. But yeah, that's down the road, so yeah. And yeah, I know people in the UK, it's getting late for you, so I might call it in about 5 minutes or 10 minutes, but I'm not sure yet. Just get the car. Scrap. Yep. What time is it for you guys in the UK? World something that requires power. No, what requires power? We're about a big old generator here. Or. Oh, fusion. I can do fusion. Generator right here. And then recruitment agency radio. Oh, I should be able to pick up that recruitment agency broadcast, shouldn't it? Yeah, but I have to build power poles down to the watering hole and then get rid of that, those water pumps. Not at the moment, but I gotta get my settlement up and running, so I'm gonna go put a power in. Broken toilet pipe. This is going to be where the watering hole is. I'm gonna put a power generator here.
Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. You're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place.
work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place.
Well,
attention. Commonwealth residents, are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. You're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place.
We're about a power pole. I need to get a
Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. You're willing to work hard. Make the Commonwealth a better place.
Okie dokie.
Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. You're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place.
Okay, I had enough of that, dude. Welcome back, Hunter. Excuse me. Excuse me, lady. How's the frames per second on stream? Hey, you're gonna be. Let's go help out that settlement and then I'll be back.
Close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay. I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here, so don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it spent watching your back.
What kind of crops do you grow here?
Mostly potatoes so far, but we're starting on melons. Blake Abernathy. Been ages since I've seen one of those vault suits around. You new to these parts?
How long has this farm been here?
Generations, I'd say. My father, and his father at least. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
I'm sure I'll give it a try someday.
Well, good luck to you then. Maybe I'll see you at the Diamond City Market someday and we'll do a swap. Word of advice though, if you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
Raiders. The name alone says something.
You really are new. The name's only the tip of the iceberg. They're well armed, take what they want, and kill whoever gets in their way. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
Minutemen?
So you know them.
You mean Preston Garvey's
crew? Any idea
why
they haven't been around so much lately?
He's over in Sanctuary, trying to rebuild the Minutemen.
You don't say. That's close by. If he'd only been there earlier, Mary may still be alive. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
I'll see what I can do.
Good. Connie feels like it's a part of Mary. I don't think she'll rest easy again as long as it's gone.
Oh, move here, head, go there, oh, get it, right, go, oh, go, oh, go, oh, move here. Head over there. Go there, there, move out.
Trying to find this grave that he put his daughter in. I'm gonna go to that satellite and reactivate it. How do you guys like this? Do you like me streaming Fallout 4? If so, say so in chat. Because this is like something new. Look how beautiful that is.
Security's too tight.
Ah, damn.
Thank you. Security's too good.
Let me go replace, reinitialize that satellite dish. I really, really hate those nuclear storms. Well, I think I'm going to call it there and then see if... Do you guys want me to stream this tomorrow? Because I can stream this tomorrow and continue the quest and finding my son and then doing other tasks along the way. Yes, I'm ending here. going, the reason why I'm looking at this moon is because that's what I'm going to end, is looking at the beautiful moon. I may stream this tomorrow if you guys want me to, because I quite enjoy streaming a new game on my chat, on my channel, instead of ATS, ETS, Train Sim. Give this game a playthrough. So yeah. So let me thank the followers after my outro video. So yeah. So I'm back. Let me thank the followers for this evening. The followers for this evening were King Ender 13. Thanks for the follows, and also the previous follower was Discontinuing Nuts. Thanks for the follow again. So yeah, I hope everybody has an awesome night. And yeah. Thank you all for coming, and enjoy your night, and see you tomorrow with more Fallout 4.